weighing 218 pounds, Primo.
To escalate quickly in this one.
Ziggler a bit quicker on that exchange.
Big elbow!
Ziggler controlling the head. Oh my gosh, did you see his head? And Primo comes up with a big counter. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. Pulled up, end over end. And I think he's begging him to bring it. And he lights up his chest with a chop. And there's the Hurricane Rana. Primo into the headlock. And he dodges that one. Great counterattack there by Primo.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Just look at this assault by Primo.
Listen to this WWE Universe. They can't believe what they're seeing. Primo is flying around like a tornado.
Ziggler into the cover. Primo kicks the shoulder up.
Primo better start turning things around here. Primo turned them right around on him.
Oh, this could be trouble.
See something like that. Oh, did you see the neck snap back? The shoulders are down.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Watch it, watch it.
This could be bad.
Wait, what's he doing?
Wow, the superplex. Bodies are everywhere. What a move. Primo covers. Ziggler kicks out at a count of two.
This young man, Ziggler, does have an impressive drive.
And it's because of that very drive why I believe that Dolph Ziggler is the future of our industry.
Heads up move by Dolph Ziggler. Primo could be in trouble.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact. The attack on the skull continues.
Ziggler is a hell of a...
Shut
the cobwebs out.
creep in. What do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE. Incoming. Primo is cut.
Dolph Ziggler is the kind of guy who has no trouble telling you just how good he is.
Whoa, Dolph.
Did he score the pin?